And now it's time to welcome in the opponent. Monmouth on Saturday, the head coach across the Southern Buccaneers, Jamey Chadwell. Good morning, coach.
Good morning, Mark.
Bucks with the off week. Now you prepare to head up to Jersey, second road game week. Talk about what the group worked on, who's gotten healthy Saturday. We'll start taking questions.
Well, we tried to do a lot of just fundamental things that we needed to do. We obviously looked at their mom a little bit, but not a lot. But we have a lot of through injuries and things. We had a lot of areas we try to improve as a team, especially there. So we spent a heavy amount of time on special base, you know, fundamentals. Bob, the whole goal really, we try to get healthy because we had try to get quarterback, but back and. So hopefully, as of right now, we're going in healthy as possible for this first game. We'll have guys that probably won't be 100%, but they should be cleared to play. So that was that was a positive. I thought it was good for us to get away from football for a little while. I think dealing with it. Good to refresh. So we're looking forward to back out.
Our coach will start taking questions for you. Those on bar one, or click the Q&A link near the top of your browser and raise your hand if you join us on the web. Coach, talk a little bit more about Monmouth so far.
Well, obviously they have done a great job joining us out. Yeah, they've added scholarships, better players. I think their depth really, you know, what stands out. They've where they've got depth on both sides of the ball, where they've got guys defensively, very talented up front. Line is really good, calls havoc. They've got playmakers back, very optimistic. And offensively, they've got some, if they're running back plays, obviously, the special player, the tell them, hope the trainer is running. But they're pretty close there with receivers. They're playing two quarterbacks this year, which presents a challenge because they both do some good things. Well, they all have a little bit different. I don't want to say prepare two game plans, but you have to have a know who's in there. Pretty different. We anticipate a really good football game because we have our issues. We're trying to figure out. They played pretty well. Had a chance of that really last week. We're looking forward to going up there.
All right. Coach, next question for you. Josh, you're of the Asbury Park Press.
Hi, Jamey. How are you?
I'm doing well. Thank you.
Good. Only five playing out. You know, any open for a league title, how's the margin for error go?
Well, I don't think you have any, to be honest with you. Now, if you can look back over the past few years, except last year, those winning outright, everybody's had one loss. So, you only have five games you need to start. You don't have a lot of games baked up. So, if you get behind the eight ball, not a lot of points where you try to tie for an offense, whatever it be. With this game being that early, too, for this earliest conference played a while that I've been aware of, you know, that gives one of our teams, us or them, a great opportunity out of the gate to be 1-0 and have that chance to put in a position each week to go after the title. I think your card is very simple. You've got to be able to play ready to play every week, but I think that'll make our conference game, I think, the game be played at a high level because of sports. They're all important. They have a lot. Let me try to get them.
As you said, I mean, you guys were able to go on the league last year. So, if you're going to win a title, is there some, you know, rings have to go your way, there's some element of that?
You you know, I think sometimes the ball bounces away, but I think you make that happen as well. I think that's how I think you expect those things. You go into a game, people either think, well, there's something to go bad against, go into hey, things go our way. I think it's more of a mindset. Coach that, knowing, hey, we're going to make a play, do it, we're not going to turn it over, or vice versa. Yeah, you catch a guy to pump the ball from hit break. Well, that's all that happened to our fair share last year. But I also think they make plays for good things. Positive-wise, that's what we're at least that's our mind.
Thanks, Jamey. Thanks, Mark.
Thank you, Scott. And, Coach, last question for you. Just that you alluded to earlier, the health of quarterbacks, just how those are coming along, and who do we expect to see under center better?
Well, you're probably going to see all three of them. We're a work in progress there. We're not completely healthy there. Knowing what happens to the health of our quarterback, that'll determine if it'll start, get short playing time. But we've got where we'll probably have a pack of three of those guys will need it. They worked off last week, this week. So I would expect all three of them to play health wise.
All right. Well, Coach, that's all the questions we have for you this morning. Thanks for joining us. Good luck Saturday in the conference.